Today we are building shields using different budgets and testing them with our bodies on the line.
Whoever's shield can last through the pain and destruction challenges win.
First one to knock over their stack of cups with their mini Captain America shield gets the highest budget.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh,
I have mine!
Just two more.
So, four cups.
Oh, yes! I get the biggest budget! Oh,
yes!
I got this!
No, I don't.
I get the second highest budget.
He gets the lowest budget.
That's all I need.
All right, let's go build our shields.
I got the most elite cardboard and the most elite zip ties that the lowest budget could buy. So I think what I'm gonna do is just put two boxes on top of each other and go for density with the shield instead of width. We'll see how that works out though.
So I had a $250 budget, so I got this table as a base. This thing is solid, look at this. Ouch. And then we got these nice, cool metal plating as like kind of like a little deflection for my shield, add some extra protection. And then we got all the stuff to put it together, some gold paint. This thing is gonna look sick.
I had the highest budget. I bought all sorts of stuff. This thick piece of wood is my base. I bought it as a circle so I don't have to do any cutting. I'm gonna make the side that my arm goes on really soft with this carpet. Looks nice and royal. And I got some cool metal pieces of saw in this thing. It's gonna look sick.
This is my finished shield, the $5 Chalupa Cravings box. Two boxes on top of each other and everything. Baja Blast this.
Interesting concept and design here, I like it.
Yeah, we'll see how it fares.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
I finished my shield. So I call this the Royal Riot Shield because as you can see, it looks like it's crafted out of the world's finest materials. It is plastic, but it looks like it's gold, okay?
So here's my shield.
Dude, that is sick, bro.
We have saw blade, we got this metal thingy, we got a bunch of brackets for strength, and on the back, there's carpet. It's like kind of royal looking.
Look at the detail.
Nice and soft, some straps that'll fit on my arm.
Dang, dude.
This thing is sick.
Honestly, I'm a little bit worried about my shield not being the most comfortable because I got lots of spikes on the back. Not the most practical shield, but you know,
make do.
The best shields are the least comfortable.
Is that true?
No.
I'm gonna call my shield the wheel that blocks stuff and makes me feel safe while I'm hiding behind it. Now that our shields are complete, we're gonna be going into the pain and durability challenges to see which shield is the best.
We got some pretty gnarly weapons, including a potato cannon and a crossbow, so make sure you stay tuned for that.
Round one, sports balls, begin!
Oh, geez!
Whoa.
Ow!
This hurts!
Whoa.
It hurts my arm.
I'm scared.
Ow. I'm really scared.
What was that? You bent my shield, bro.
So I feel like my shield held like a champ. How about you, Jenny?
Look at it. It's like doing pretty good. It's honestly doing better than I thought it would.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
You know, it's not too bad.
Did you hit it all?
Yeah, a couple times. I felt like I was dodging more than I was actually deflecting.
But. Oh, I see.
All right, round two. Predator missiles incoming.
Round two. This is the 300 water balloon challenge. Let the carnage begin.
Oh, shoot. I'm not ready.
Tell the Chalupa box, I love them!
Tell my wife, I love
them. I'm just trying to survive right now.
I did a 360 block.
Goodness.
Alright, the round is officially over.
Dude, I'm soaked.
I will admit I'm soaked, but it's in the blood of my enemies. I blocked every balloon besides one.
Me too. No, I blocked every balloon, but you were splashing water right in my face.
Yeah, so you know what? My shields, we're all of our shields. Oh, your
what?
Shield is.
What happened to yours?
It's getting wet, it's falling apart.
The water is ruining the adhesive.
There's two of them. And the chalupas are getting soggy. Oh, all right, we're gonna move on to round three. For this next round, we have cinder blocks in glass bottles that we're gonna be chucking at our shields. This can get dangerous.
I'm going full riot shield mode for this one. Uh-oh.
Whoa! Whoa!
All right.
Dude, that is dangy. Well, we survived that round. Next up.
My shield bonked my head.
Oh. Next up, ninjas. 3, 2, 1, go!
No, not the ninja! Not the ninja!
Back, you!
Oh, shoot!
Oh,
ow!
This is a lot of damage.
Ow!
Oh, his shield's falling apart.
It's not, it's fine.
It's falling apart,
it's
Jeff.
It's fine.
Oh,
his shield's fine.
No!
What the?
Where's he going?
So some of my brackets fell off my shield, however, those were mainly for looks, and it didn't impact the stability or durability of my shield at all.
Mine's still good. What about yours, Johnny?
My shield has never been better.
The rounds are getting even more intense. This next one is paintball. I'm scared.
Put the line, go! Johnny, no!
I'm out! That was intense.
I'm alive.
Yeah, my shield is covered in paint now, and so am I, because I think it went through these holes here.
Chris, one of your shells broke and hit me in the arm. Look at that. Ow.
Now it's time for the destruction round. We have some pretty epic weapons coming up.
Let's see which shield is the best.
3, 2, 1, throw.
Woo!
I missed.
Mine hit ricochet.
I missed this time.
Oh,
no!
All your metal's falling off.
No!
Ready your mallets.
All right, here we go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh! I broke the sawhorse.
Lots of damage.
I got a little dent right here, but that's about it.
Also, my brackets have fallen off, but it still looks pretty neat. And it's still really strong.
Looks like it's been through war.
Ready your sledgehammers!
Go!
Oh!
Mine's good.
That one's hard to hit, but our shields are fine. Like, yours is fine.
They're all fine.
This is great.
Round 7, we're gonna be shooting a crossbow at the shields.
We're gonna fire weakest to strongest first. So Johnny, I'm gonna shoot your box. 3, 2, 1. Let's go look at the damage. It went through right here, and the bolt is over here. Oh wow. The bolt is broken.
Yeah, my shield broke the bolt.
No, actually, the mountain broke the bolt. Let's see how Chris's shield holds up.
My prediction is it's gonna go straight through mine too.
Dude, that went straight through it. Let's go check it out. Okay, here was the entrance hole.
Right there. My shield has the least amount of damage right now, so I think I'm in the lead.
All right, let's see how my shield does.
It stuck right in it, but it went pretty much all the way through.
Yikes, that went through.
Sheesh.
This piece of wood right here, that's insane. That thing is not coming out.
Round number 8, we got a potato cannon. This is gonna do some damage.
Ooh.
Wow.
You can see it's splatted right here. All right, let's see how my shield works.
And for the final round, we have the flamethrower. Let's see what happens.
Oh!
Holding up
good.
Good, yeah. Wow, that held up pretty well. Let's see how Jeff's shields work.
That's actually pretty good. Come on, fireman. Come on, fireman.
Good job.
Wow.
Go, fireman. All right, so it looks like our shields are both held up pretty well. I will admit, a lot of my brackets have fallen off. However, that's not the strong part about my shield.
Well, actually, I think that mine took the least amount of damage, so I think I won.
Guys, Johnny wins this video.
That's right.
I'm just kidding. Chris, your shield is the winner. It looks as close as it did in the beginning before we did all the discussion as it is now. So you win.
Yes.
We hope you enjoyed this video. Click here for the previous one. Click here for the video that YouTube recommends. Click in the middle, subscribe. We'll see you later.